Students and staff from the Montgomery County Public Schools Construction Trades Foundation debuted their 42nd home. The program, which began in 1976, is a partnership between MCPS and the Montgomery County Students Construction Trades Foundation.
I think having an opportunity to go from beginning to end is a great opportunity, great learning experience. And it's just the beginning, because they all have the opportunities at their fingertips.
This program's amazing because they've created a literal foundation for people to not only, get their certifications here at Edison in high school, but also to continue on with their partnership with Montgomery College and going into that construction management program, which is something that I was involved with. It's just incredible that, as a teenager, you can, be a part of this program, learn, and years later, being able to come back and say, I did that, that's the home I helped build. It's pretty special.
The Young American Student Built House first begins with the annual design competition submitted by the program's architecture students. Daryl Vargas was the competition winner in 2016 with his design for Young American 42.
My two main considerations I had was human circulation and natural lighting. I always enjoyed the beauty of natural lighting.
This house has all the amenities of a modern home: 3 bedrooms, 2.5 baths, a 1-car garage, and 3,100 square feet of finished living space.
Honestly, it's surreal. I still think I'm dreaming. I'm 23 years old, and not a lot of 23-year-olds can say, okay, they've designed a house and then they've had it built. And that's what this Construction Trade Foundation, Thomas Edison, has done for me.
I'm going to try to do this perfectly.
The completion of the student-built house was celebrated at a cornerstone ceremony this summer. Proceeds from the sale of the house will go to fund the next student house project.
I want to say to our students who've done that work, we're incredibly proud of you and what you've been able to contribute to the communities who've benefited from that. And those students who are considering, should I do this, can I do this, absolutely. Many have done it before you, and I encourage you to look at the fruits of their labor and recognize that you can do the same.